Well, the iconic Sydney Fish Market will host tens of thousands of people this Good Friday as trading returns to normal after COVID. Julia Bradley is at the market for us. Julia, what's the crowd like there now?
Well, Danica, it's absolutely packed here at the Sydney Fish Market. People have been pouring in since 5 o'clock this morning, and things really picking up just in the last few hours. The rain has only just cleared, so people have been coming in here, packing in like sardines. And of course, we're approaching lunchtime as well, so people having that Easter feast a little bit early as well. We're expecting 50,000 people to turn up here to the market for Good Friday, possibly even more than that, trying to snap up the freshest seafood going around, whether that be the Easter staple prawns, some Sydney rock oysters possibly as well, lobsters if you're feeling a little bit fancy, and all the fish that you could possibly get your hands on. Massive crowds here already, and this is expected to continue right through until 5 o'clock tonight as well.
$50,000 is looking like it might be a conservative estimate. It might be even up to $70,000 or $80,000
wow.
today. There'd be a few thousand people on site already. We've got tons and tons of prawns on site. We're expecting to sell around 100,000 kilograms this morning because most people coming in are buying at least some prawns. Most people are now adding oysters to their list of sort of Easter mandatories. But the big explosion has been all of other Australia's fantastic species.
So what have we got? Scampi, green rock lobsters. We've got Balmain bugs that have already been cooked. Western Australian rock lobsters and also some blue swimmer crabs. Absolutely delicious. 650 tons of seafood is going to be purchased from the fish markets this Easter long weekend alone.
Looks absolutely incredible, I've got to say. Julia, looks very fresh, very yummy. Doing a great job out there. Thank you.